Family Arena. The Lightning have returned to action here as the National Hockey League faces off this week. It's the Lightning and the Florida Panthers' turn to begin their season. So much anticipation, so many expectations on this team. It's going to be a special opening night. Procheck, 31 goal season last year for the Panthers to lead their attack. Has the puck back, looking to swing it in front, and it reaches McDonald. He scores! Jacob McDonald, his first NHL game, and he scores the first goal of this season.
And that's a shot, you can tell he has scored goals before. That is an outstanding shot.
Point and Gord have had some great chances for the Lightning, and they've been outshot 14-4. A lot of those shots from the point, but nevertheless, Vasilevskiy's had to come up with stops like that one. Keep this a 1-0 game. And Kucherov had not arrived there. Stamkos though, checked by Ekblad. Kucherov got a free point across to Miller. Banks can't complete the move as he encountered Ekblad in front of the net. And the Panthers survive that scare. Recovers that puck. Sergachev. Great move on Morgan. Back, hands it on goal. Save by Luongo. And the rebound is fought out of traffic there. Luongo down again. Two of his teammates bumping into him, and he's shaken up.
And he gets hurt and is helped off. And there's a look at James Reimer, who had to play a lot last year for them as well as the year before because of injuries to Luongo.
And there's the horn to end the second period. Still 1:05 left on the JT Miller penalty for slashing. Still 1-0 Panthers. Meets up with Pesek. Point in there battling. Trocheck got it free. Trocheck protecting the puck. Oh, it's Barkov racing up the middle. He's in a low. Can't stop by Vasilevskiy.
He's responsible for Barkov. He gets a little bit behind, tries to steal the pass. That shows you the ability of Trocheck to thread the needle. I mean, did he ever?
There's a shot, a save by Vasilevskiy. A beauty on Hoffman there. That's the 10th shot of the power play for the Panthers. This is their fifth opportunity. It's a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Cirelli waits. Feeds it across, deflected it. He scores! The Lightning's first goal of the season is shorthanded, and it ties the game at 1.
He slam dunks it to tie it up.
For interference. Panthers back into the zone. Played back to Keith Yandle. Ekblad the one timer. Vasilevskiy, a huge save there with Bjugstad right in front of him.
Number 88's been the best player for the Lightning by far, and he makes a couple of killer saves here.
And he'll force that play to center. Joseph checked by Ekblad, who put a little extra into it. Cirelli has something to say to that as regulation time has expired. Edmund out for a very fresh Gallard. Gord with him. The pass to Gord. Fired. Oh. Saved by Reimer, and he hangs on to it.
I love 3-on-3. Overtime is simply outstanding. Point made sure he had that not stick.
Vasilevskiy keeps that puck wide, and that's going to do it. We go to a shootout to decide this one on opening night. Trying to give the Lightning the early lead in the shootout as he winds to his left. Deflected off of him over his shoulder. Nikita Kucherov, if he scores here, it's over. Takes his time in on Reimer. Scores!
Patience. This time by the shooter. And this guy's got it in the space. He tries to protect the five hole, opens up the low glove, and that's where the puck goes.
The new season gets off to a winning start for the Tampa Bay Lightning. It'll be their fifth consecutive game-opening win.